We will be, excuse me, 1 minute. We will be stuffing eggs today. And I have 8 eggs in the boiler. And there should be 16 eggs when we get through. I'll be right back. I've added 8 cups of water to the eggs and 2 teaspoons of salt. There should be a little bitty piece cut off the bell pepper, like this. And there should be a little bitty piece of onion cut off like this. You will chop them little. Once the eggs have boiled 20 minutes, you'll crack them on the bottom and crack them on the top. And then start peeling them. Shell came off easy. Cut them in half like this and drop the yellow over in the bowl. Like this. And then we're going to put the egg over in the bowl to stuff it. One teaspoon of pickle relish goes in the bowl. And then just chop a half off of your onion like that. It's going in the bowl. And then the bell pepper, about a little piece of the bell pepper should go in the bowl. And you have mini peppers. One mini pepper cut in half goes in the bowl. The egg yolk, there should go 1 teaspoon of real mayonnaise or Duke's mayonnaise. And 1 teaspoon of yellow mustard. Then you should mix it up with the blender.
shell look like this. But I want to add one more teaspoon of mayonnaise to the eggs, egg yolk. Tablespoon of onion, 1 tablespoon of bell pepper, and 1/2 of mini peppers. 1 teaspoon of relish. And it should look like this. A 1/2 teaspoon of salt. A 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper. 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. I'm gonna taste it. It's good. Then I'm gonna take a piping bag and cut this tip off right here. Then you should add the yellow mixture to the piping bag.